kay Don. Congratulations.
For the watch ang mga bakla. Pero I'm more inspired to like evolve more to the ultimate high of love. That's all it feels. It's Miss J. So.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to Marina's versus the World viewing party with Evilly Queen, Jiggly Caliente, and Ovi, and hosted by Baus Rufo. And this is gonna be held by The Comp Summers. Okay, this is their first event. I don't know. I think second. It's the first one is Joy to the World. Mm-hmm. I was there. I was an audience. And now I'm a performer too. Stay tuned. Merchiana will be available there. And all of the fantasy mama. We're booking a grab right now. Green heels. Okay. So I'm wearing this. She said, she's a professional. She's corporate, but not. But at the same time, she's about to do a tech run in this. Para to sweat before the performance.
Adrenaline rush ba pala?
Adrenaline.
Hello, my love.
Hello.
Ano sa red carpet?
Yun ulit, yung Pearl na premiere. Yung sa poster.
Ay, inaandara naman. Ako, ito na ang sa premiere. Asa, red carpet.
Daligon.
Sige, palma na lang. Yeah. Parang ano, hindi maigpit. Angat mo pa. Angat mo to, tapos. Ano, magbubukas yung pagumarap.
Dalawang halos pa tayo sa'yo.
Yes.
Hindi, which, meron ka pa kaya?
Open, tapos forward. With, kaya ba with dancing lights?
Kaya po.
Pero ano pa din? May spotlight pa din?
Yes.
Parang halo lang?
Yes, ma'am.
Yan, go. Okay. Tapos yung sa huli, yung, di ba may part na nag-iba na yung music?
Yes.
Ano na, flashing lights? Like mga, kahit ano, laruin nyo na lang. Thank you. Thank you. She said, nag-struggle sa una, but it was a good tech run. Finally, I just need help with this. Dear, hiram ka ng ano later.
Ay.
Na onggal habang nag-gagan si bakla. Natapakan ko eh. So pagkaganan ko, punit siya.
Sewing machine mode
on. Sewing. Hala, ang init pala. For the watch ng mga bakla. Okay lang naman kahit individual. So
why hindi na ulo nito ate kung gano'n?
Iyano mo yan.
Super deep para din.
Charis. Baka may sumagpanik ang mga bakla. Sukat na natin ngayon.
Sige.
I actually nasasarando siya.
Oh. Yeah.
Gagalitan ako. Kasi...
Mga demonyo kami sa akin.
May time pa mag-alaw.
This time... Alam mga editorial girls sa'yo dito.
Or tamad makeup.
Tamad makeup.
Tamad o editorial.
Editorial na lang. Pag-pilagin
na lang. Balitan na natin yung cellphone.
Finished doing my makeup and my glam, and I just transformed into like a jellyfish or the queen of the Atlantis. This is me oxygenizing. It's a word in Atlantis, so it's valid. We're going to the red carpet right now, so.
Sampal ka, bibe.
Asa ba si Bata? Santa na. It was good. Uh-huh. No interviews, thank Godessa. All pictures and shenanigans, that's all. I had a good time. Tara na.
Hey.
drag is indeed a contact sport, okay? Yes, maraming salamat, Jane. Quick interview muna habang nililinis yung alak mo, okay? And Brody to leave the stage very quickly.
That is very familiar. That's called water.
Pangilan sa periodic table of elements ang water. You know, we all know na matagal na kayong sisters and good friends ni Marina. And now, you know, she is going through an incredibly... Anong masasabi mo sa iyong sister na ngayon eh nakita na face to face si RuPaul?
Oh my God, I'm very proud of her. I'm just gonna show it and appreciate it using my alienification, susunisification. Just read my tweet, guys. I wrote that. For Marina Summers. I'm very, very proud of my sister. Oh my God. Kasi ano, kasabay ko siya mag-prepare for Drag Race and sabay din mag-film. And sobrang hands-on niya to everything that she does. And kinakamusta din niya ako kung ano na yung progress ng preparation ko and all. And by the way, we wrote our verse. Sa Bush. So very laking tulong ni Marina sa akin and I'm very proud sa kanya seeing her na yung mga kinakwento niya pala na NDA.
Kina-akin na. Yung kinakwento niya ng NDA na manifest na. Parang gusto natin makita si Miss Jade sa isang international all-stars. Okay, so let's play a game of hypotheticals. Let's say nasa international season ka na at si RuPaul nasa harap mo na. Ano ang una mong sasabihin sa kanya?
RuPaul, you didn't cast me. I casted myself. Because I am you. You are me. And we are all one within. I'm not going anywhere to the void. I am going to win and conquer the universe.
Thank you so much, this is Miss Jane, everyone. Yes. So in case any of you guys are wondering, I'm ushers for tonight.
I just finished doing my performance. It was still good. I felt love. I felt it very much. Pinasabog ko ang dapat pasabugin, basagin ang dapat basagin. Period. Now, we're gonna watch the episode. Let's have fun. Let's go.
Yung mega box, 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 yung mega box
na ito ang fellow suso sa tingin mo at bakit?
I think sila Grantam. I think magkakaintindihan kami using her language. I don't know what the f*** is. And my susonese. And nilalabing na ako, it's called Diana na. That was hot. Hot, hot, hot. Oh my God. Ang lala ni Marina. She set another level of standard, like so high. We can't even reach it. But representing Filipinos is very, very much needed. Grabe, sobrang galing talaga. Like, that shit. That! Pinrepare kasi namin to together and knowing na parang ganung level yung wala na akong masabi kasi ang galing talaga. Pero I'm more inspired to like evolve more to the ultimate highest self. And that's on period. It's called the manood.
Hey guys, outro for me, Miss Jiggly. Come here. We're just gonna say bye. Goodbye.
Bye.
No. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Hope
you
like this video.
Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to Jade YouTube.
Comment down below what you think about Miss Jiggly.
Oh, sige, magbagi. Wala niya, ito talaga, sige.
Please subscribe on my social media, Miss Jade. Goodbye, guys.